Very interesting table that you are going to see now, based on the tractate, the Gemara Sanhedrin, which brings signs before the coming of the Messiah, and after mentioning many signs which are happening really, is the last sentence that, but we can only rely on our Father in heaven. It means that all these signs that Messiah is near and nation can help and whatever you want, the conclusion is that we can only rely on God. So, very interesting, the Natsiv, one of the great rabbis in the past, said that what the Talmud says, the Gemara says, that we cannot rely only on God, is not a conclusion after seeing that all these things happened, and really all the signs show that Messiah is near. So, the result is like this, that you rely on God only. But the Natsiv says, no, it is a sign. One of the signs of Messiah is that nobody will help like support Israel. It means that we will not be able to rely not on the state, definitely today with Biden, who really, with the Muslim, with Obama together, not France and all the others, anti-Semites and hatred, terrible situation that nobody really will help and support Israel. Okay, there are single individuals which are really clever and understand this real situation. But basically, no nation, no the state, so nobody. So this is one of the signs, and it clearly shows that we are very near because this sign is so clear. So then I was looking in the Torah for this kind of sentence, that we can rely only on God. So this which came out here in red, Le'isha En, to rely, it means Israel, yeah, they rely, Israel appears many times here, but Le'isha En, we can rely Al Hashem, on God. In fact, this is what I was looking. Best meeting of Leishain, full writing of Leishain with Yud, Al on God. So this came out, by the way, it came in the book of Deuteronomy, few chapters that according to the Vilna Gaon is against our millennia. So also very interesting. So altogether, what we have here? So as we said, to rely Al Hashem. Unbelievable when I look on this, on God, relying on God. So it is full sentence which says the following: relying on God, Al Hashem Elokecha, on your God, Hamatziacha, who took you out from Eretz Mitzrayim, from the house of slaves. Unbelievable, because all the other tables we spoke about redemption in future will be similar to this one in Egypt. Also in Egypt, after Jews were slaved and suffered terribly, they cried to God, God listened and saved them, brought them back to the land, the same thing now also. Hamas and all this are going to do more troubles to Jews, no doubt they are already preparing to make another massacre. This was already Dr. Kedar said and others, because this was what they want to do, they believe that Israel Jews are robbers and they deserve death. So this is what they are going and ready to do, no doubt, who knows where it will be. But no doubt that it will come, because this is their belief and this is their faith, and they will do it. So, therefore, what we have here, that God, when we rely on God, we brought after from Egypt, which is exactly the same situation, like their suffering, terrible suffering in Egypt, that God took us out after we cried and so on. The same thing is written will be now also. So it's so interesting that it's written here, they shine to rely on God, your Lord, who took you out of Egypt. So what comes more in this table is really unbelievable. Why? Because the Messiah comes here a few times. We see Messiah just down, but Messiah comes few times here, three times basically. And the reason is because Messiah, we have Messiah, son of Joseph, who prepares the way for son of David, yeah. And Messiah, son of Jesse, definitely is it. Definitely. And then, son of, better to say, it is like Cyrus was called by God my Messiah because he was supporting Israel, helping. And the Kabbalist, Rabbi Cook, said that this was really Donald Trump. And now we see so clearly and hoping that he will be elected because he understood exactly the danger of Biden and the danger, great danger to Israel's existence. So we're hoping it will happen because otherwise, you know what can be. So here you have, as we said in Deuteronomy, okay, and you have son of Jesse in black also, here son Ben Ishai. Then you have, as we saw, Messiah and another one, Elijah here. And then you have go down. So if you go down, you will see some more Messiah appearing there, which also definitely goes with the idea that there is a third Messiah, doesn't have to be Jewish, but who will have Jews, and hoping that this will be now, they find somebody, we find some people now today that also understand the situation. So, by the way, there is the ear, Tavshin Pei Daled. Daled is covered by my picture, but it's a very small skip of this ear, which fits very much with the idea that we are very close to the Messiah, this ear. Then the verses are also very interesting, because the verses speak about Ha'aretz asher ha'shem Elokeinu nitan lachem, the land which God gave you, yeah? וירשתם אתם, וינרת איתם, ויסטל זר, בת, ושמרתם לעשות את כל החוקים והמשפטים, but condition that you will keep all the laws and the status of the Torah, no, with Lapid and Lieberman and the leftists, difficult, but the Torah promises us. Then the Torah says again, very interesting, אותו תראה, we should fear God, we should keep his commandments, and listen to him, obey him, cleave to him, and definitely this is a condition to have the land. As the Rambam said, very famous, Israel will be redeemed only when they do Teshuva, they keep the Torah. So everything comes here, unbelievable. So as I said, this is really the sign before Messiah. Yeah, clearly written in the Talmud, Tractate Sanhedrin 98. And this is happening. So clearly we see nothing, nobody to rely on. They said it before, we relied on, but today is Obama. Definitely more interesting than Muslim, Palestinian state, everything, again, Israel. So seeing this table, and the table that we saw before, the other one before, which speak about ear, this ear, which also brings Elijah and Messiah, son of Jesse, salvation, all of this, as you remember, very important, significant table when once in the Torah you have the month of ear, also coming from the story, the Aleph, come from the verse, Otzeiti otam eretz Mitzrayim, I took them from Egypt, unbelievably, so emphasizing the fact that like God saved us from Egypt, will save us from this situation that we are in, unfortunately. And we'll be sons of Joseph, Ephraim, as we said. So it also goes together, definitely, with the table that we saw now, which tells us that only God can save us. And this is only when we realize that nobody to rely on, only on God. But all the time, the Jews think that they can rely on nations, so on. So God said, no, let us see. Let us wait, we see. The conclusion will be that Jews will realize that nobody can help them is only hatred to Jews, anti-Semitism, jealousy, whatever it is. And the only one who can help God is, if you help Israel, is God. So, also very interesting to